Good morning, Avon. I'm Drew Orman.
And I'm Raina Heath. Thanks for watching the Aurora Report on this Friday morning.
We begin with a look at our top story making headlines this morning. You may have noticed all the potholes sticking up our roads, but they won't be there much longer. Avon has just received $10.6 million to improve the conditions of the roads. Speaking of our roads and driving, the national gas prices in Indiana is around $4, so we are paying more at the pump. Let's see if the weather will be as nice looking as our roads. Now let's check in with Joaquin for our Avon forecast.
Thanks, Drew. Cold temperatures are back. Today we'll be starting off the weekend with a high of 38 degrees and a low of 15, with some rain and snow throughout the day. For the rest of the weekend, Saturday we'll have a high of 24 and a low of 18 with mostly sunny skies. Sunday it'll be warming up a bit with a high of 50 and low of 35. And finally, we will come back on Monday to a high of 59 and a low of 38. And remember, daylight savings time is this weekend, so be prepared to spring forward and lose an hour of sleep. Stay warm. We'll keep you updated next week. Back to you.
There's a newer place in Avon to get your pizza fix, and it's sure to make your mouth water. Take a look.
Attention dog lovers, do you love taking your dog out for more than walks into the park? Paw Street Bakery, located in Plainfield, provides a place for their dogs and their owners to pick up homemade treats by the pound. At the Biscuit Bar, not only do they have yummy treats for your pup, they even have bandanas and other items for your dog to wear. For more information, go to www.pawstreetbakery.com.
A former Avon TV student is returning for a fun film workshop. STN Club members should stop by E204 to get a pass. This will be during SRT on Tuesday.
Looking for that perfect accessory to complement your beautiful prom outfit? Or maybe you still need that dress? Tomorrow from 10 to 1, you can stop by the prom dress and accessory sale. Enter door 13 here at the high school. That's in the ALC. And remember, prom tickets will be on sale for juniors and seniors after spring break. More details to come. And now it's time for a sports update.
Let's see what Jordan has for us today.
Thanks, Raina. Avon baseball trials start next week. They are on March 14th and 15th after school, and practices begin on March 16th. Message Mr. Droshe, Mr. Kenny, or Mr. Eve if you have any questions. In other sports news, the LA Lakers point guard Russell Westbrook is speaking after harassment he and his family have received. Westbrook and his family are receiving many obscenities and death wishes after his performance in the latest game, where the Lakers lost to the Spurs 117-110. Visit ESPN.com for more information. That's all we have for the sports today. Back to you.
And remember, Sunday, March 13th, 2022 is the first day of daylight savings time. During the night of Saturday, March 12th, the clock will be set forward by 1 hour. Spring forward.
That's all for the Oriole Report today. Have a great day, Avon.
Yeah, I wanna scream and shout.